Can't believe I'm saying this, but congratulations, Otis. You shoot your shot and you got yourself a date. does the phrase punching above your weight mean anything to you?
Good for Otis, and have fun on Valentine's Day. But nonetheless, we have to switch gears now to an extremely serious situation from this past Sunday at the Royal Rumble event. It was The Fiend defending the Universal Championship.
It is about the Universal Championship. This is a strap match. Only pinfalls or submissions. And the strap can be used as a weapon. There is no escape in this situation.
Look at Bryan's body.
Looking to put Daniel Bryan away with Sister Abigail. And kick caught the Fiend, and the Fiend may be stunned. Daniel Bryan launches himself into the Fiend, and the Fiend is down. He's got the strap wrapped around the face of the Fiend. Can Daniel Bryan actually do this? Bryan with a running knee.
He's going to do it.
Hooks the leg. Fiend kicks out at 2.5. The Fiend. Back to his feet. The Fiend did punches. He's getting lashed by Bryan. Mandible claw.
But I just love all this too much. After every loop of wrestling, Birdie always says, Daddy, let me see your boo-boos. I was about to show her my boo-boos, and Bree cut me off, and she said, I'm sorry, sweet girl, it's too much. She looked at me, and she said, it's all too much. You get to thinking, is it possible that I just love all this too much? Short answer, yes. Long answer, I pray my daughter finds something that she loves as much as I love this.